Started from 100 people, not
yes.
1 or 10, 100 people every Friday, and now it's 1,000 people yes. free food.
We're going to start in Pakistani consulate,
mm-hmm.
Free food, Sabilillah, 100 to 200 people every day.
Assalamu alaikum and hello everybody. Hope you guys are fine. This is Kareem again. Today I'm with Mr. Iftikhar Sikandar, and he's the president of Overseas Pakistani Global Foundation Africa. We are having some guests from different places. Today we're going to receive them. But before that, I'll just have a brief introduction and he'll let you know what's happening for the upcoming days. How are you, sir?
Fine, how are you?
Fine.
Yeah.
Right, so could you please brief us about the program that's going to happen like in the next 2 days? And
sure, sir. This is our second AGM for the Overseas Pakistani Global Foundation Africa.
Mm.
First we have held in last year in January, okay. end of January, in Serena Hotel, Nairobi.
Okay.
And now we have in Kampala. So Alhamdulillah, our guests, they are coming from Tanzania, Kenya, Rwanda, Burundi, and South Sudan. Tomorrow we're going to start Blood Nation Camp.
Where we have the blood camp?
Down Queen, Queen ICD, Kampala, Uganda.
Okay.
Then afternoon we have a lunch there, and mm-hmm. after that we have a dinner and AGM at Serena, Kampala, Uganda. Sunday we have program, we have breakfast with
okay.
the Pakistani High Commissioner
mm-hmm.
and with the Turkish ambassador
okay.
in Kampala.
Right.
And afternoon, Alhamdulillah, we are very glad our Turkish ambassador, Mr. Krimel, have give us the lunch at,
okay.
at the embassy,
mm-hmm.
honor of OPGF, the
right.
guest, and our sister, Madam Sajda Sakran, High Commissioner of Pakistan to Nairobi. And after that, we have in Pakistani Honorary Consulate Office, we have their free food, Sabilillah.
Mm-hmm.
Alhamdulillah, last 2 years, we have started from Mombasa.
Mm-hmm.
Our chairman from Mombasa, Mr. Faisal Saeed Khan, he started from 100 people.
Okay.
Free food every Friday. And he gave every Friday 1,000 people food, free food.
Oh, mashallah. Guys, did you hear that? I'm sorry to cut you off.
Yes.
He
yes.
started from 100 people,
yes.
not 1 or 10, 100
yeah,
people every Friday, and now it's 1,000 people
yeah.
free food.
Yeah.
That's the, I think, biggest human service I've ever seen, to
yes.
be honest.
So we have followed them. Last 2 years, we also started every Friday in
mm-hmm.
Don Queen,
mm-hmm.
Like 100 to 200 people.
Wow.
Now we're going to start in Pakistani consulate,
mm-hmm.
Free food, Sabilillah, 100 to 200 people every day.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, and guys, for you who don't understand what Sabilillah means, it's like in the way of Allah, in the name of God. So we try to help out as much as people we can. And as I told you, Mr. Fikhar Sikandar Cheema is the founders actually of OPGFA, and he's the main person heading all these things. And appreciate his good work, and we'll take the coverage of next 2 days coming up. We'll be seeing in our videos. Thank you so much for today.